mechanical part of this reinforcement element, we have previously you said that it is composed of concrete and reinforcement. That's why it is called reinforced concrete. So reinforcement is, of course, usually steel. So concrete, when we talk about concrete, we have what? Cement. Plus what? Sand. Plus gravel. What are the characteristics of cement? First, 1.3.1 by cement. So, cement is a material that has the ability to join sand and gravel. So, it bonds different materials into one, and after a while, when it dries, it creates a greater amount of bonding. So that is why we are very much inclined to use cement. And there are several types of cement. So in the industry, there are about 5 types of cement. So we have category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Type 1 is what we call common, general purpose, no? All purpose cement. Common and general purpose, common type. Then type 2, modified cement. Modified cement, what is called low heat. Low heat of what? Heat of hydration. Because the chemical reaction that happens when you combine cement with sand and gravel with the use of water, chemical process is what we call hydration. And then early cement, what we call early strength. Early strength type of cement. Next is type 4, which is what we call low heat. Right. So low heat is different from slow heat. So type 5 is the cement used for concrete that are to be exposed to for high concentration of sulfate. Sulfate.